Hello, I'm Spencer Barnes, celebrity makeup artist. Today I'm going to show you how to put on makeup while wearing glasses. There's a few things to consider when you're wearing eyeglasses. For starters, keep in mind that glasses magnify things and they break up the eye a little bit, so you probably don't want to choose colors that are bold, bright, or have heavy contouring or shading. I would recommend sticking with more neutral shades or colors that are softer on the lid, maybe pastels, and focusing on a clean, beautiful lash line. That'll help your eyes be defined, and yet they won't look overdone. One great feature to focus on while wearing glasses is the lips. They're unobstructed, and it's a great way to balance the eyes and the mouth. So I recommend using a little more lip color there and keeping the eyes downplayed. I'm going to use the Superstay 24 Lip Color by Maybelline. Start with a clean, dry lip. This will ensure the product goes on evenly and stays all day long. So we'll use this applicator to spread the product evenly over the lip. When using a long wear lip color, it's important to finish using the balm. It'll help give a little moisture and provide a little sheen, keeping your lips fresh all day long. So I've already completed Ebony's eye look, but let me show you how I did it. First, I chose a complementing color palette for her lip. I applied the soft peachy tone right on the lid, in the center, and moving to the inner corner, and a little bit under the arch. Then I used one of these two colors in the crease and outer half of the eye and blended carefully, keeping it light, focusing on just giving a subtle shading. If you really want a little extra pop with the lash line, you can use some of this deeper, richer bronze tone and bring it right into the lash line on the top and maybe a little on the bottom. And here's another finishing tip. You may find when wearing glasses, they tend to slide down your nose. So I recommend powdering the sides of the nose with a little pressed or loose powder intermittently throughout the day, and that will really help keep the glasses in place. So let's see Ebony's completed look with her glasses. And there you have it. That's how to put on makeup when you wear glasses. I'm Spencer Barnes, and thank you for joining me.